Every little part of me is holding on to every little piece of you. It's holding on to every drop of blood you drew. It's holding on to you. And every waking hour I spend, holding out for reasons not to go to bed. I'm holding out for someone else to hold instead, if every hope of you is dead.